Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now, I am part of you.
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong, but with a flaw, we are diseased, rotten, sterile. But now, we have you!
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did this for my love, my queens. They will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last at peace. Father! Grandfather! What do you think you're doing?
Managed to disarm Vorus Ascaris. I thought I lost you. Oh no, the Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and armed itself. We'll need to find Vor before it detonates. Get to navigation. Boarding a Grineer ship to access their personnel records will be the fastest way to find Vor.
Operator, what are you waiting for? Ordis assumes finding Vor implies violence? Hello, Operator. May I suggest you access navigation and save your life? For my sake. Hello, Operator. May I suggest you access navigation and save your life? For my sake.
The systems on this Grineer Galleon can be made compatible with your ship. Find and extract a navigation segment.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens! But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wait. Tenno, coordinates in this nav segment put the galleon on a direct course to a convoy of colonists. You have a choice. You can extract now, or you can disable this galleon and save the colonists. Saving the colonists could jeopardize this mission. I recommend you head straight to extraction, but the choice is yours. The Ascaris failsafe is attacking your systems. Your shield capacity has just been halved. You're wasting precious time, Tenno.
Thank you. Get them!
The ship's power systems. Destroy the reactor. Destroy the fuel injectors.
Squatter!
Ship has escaped. I admire your noble intentions, Tenno, but you must survive for the future of the system.